Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to create RAR archives. So you have to start with opening RAR application and now go to the folder that you want to create your archive in and select some files and now click the icon with the plus. Here you can change some settings, but you don't have to do that. You can just click OK. And as you can see, your archive has been created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.